Blah, okay. Mic is working. All right. Why isn't my headset working? What? Oh, come on. There we go. Okay. Everything should be good now. It is disconnected for some reason. Why? Why isn't my chat connected? Nope, not that. Oh, press to connect. Okay. Alrighty. Alrighty. Now we should be in business. Nope, not that. Hopefully you're all doing good today. Been a while since we've booted up Yolden VR, so there you go. Aha.
You have your orders, soldier.
Shut up, I just got here. Jesus.
What is it? You have your
Oh.
orders, soldier.
Whoa. Get out of here.
Get those documents to Whiterun.
Oh. Forgetting out of VR already. Hopefully everything looks and sounds okay to you. Hopefully you all can hear everything.
The Empress cousin Vittoria Vici is getting married soon. The reception will be public. Anyone in solitude can attend.
Oh, hey, Ethan. Why are you
You're
streaming at
still in the
midnight when
room,
I need
huh?
sleep? Because that's the only time I can
His
relatively
voice
stream.
shouted him apart.
That's the only time I can really stream, though.
Trouble?
Is at night when everybody else is asleep. Either that or it's in the middle of the day when I assume you have things to do. As I slow down time by accident. Generally, the only time I can't watch. Why aren't I getting notification dings? I normally get notification dings. Fuck. Whoa. Why? Usually watch during like noon. Why aren't I getting my fucking... What? Damn it! I need to get my open Twitch chat VR back open. Okay. Are you all hearing that? Ah, there we go. Okay, now I'm getting sound effects. Sheesh. Oh, I left one of my hands behind. Nope, okay, now I need to get it back on my hand. God dang it. Jet remains blissfully unaware to the dangers awaiting in the bushes. I'm sorry I'm only streaming at like midnight for you, but I mean, it is based around my schedule. Okay. You know, maybe tomorrow I'll be able to get a midday stream together, but I have a lot of shit I gotta do tomorrow. No.
Been a good friend to me. That means something.
Got to keep my eyes. I don't even know who said. Oh, that guy. Hey there, demons. It's me, ya boy. What's up, not Ethan. You're unreal.
May the gods watch over your battle.
Get the fuck out of the way, you rude bastard. I'm trying to Okay. How you doing, fam? I'm doing alright, taking a break from XCOM because it's been chewing me up and spit me back out.
No doubt requesting to garrison his men in my castle. How many times must I deny him? Well, out with it.
Get the fuck out of the way.
Give the papers to my steward. Don't be daft. Proventus is my eyes. Just give me the letter. I presume.
Thank you.
I can do a piece with it. Good. These are interesting reports.
I've been messing with the resolution?
What do you make of all this?
No. Why?
To attack Whiterun. As in all things, caution.
Oops.
I urge us to wait and see.
Is it all fucked up for you guys? Seems Minecrafty. What the fuck? Why the fuck does it quote unquote seem Minecrafty? How is that even a thing? It looks fine on my screen. Nope. They have a 480p screen. Is that better? I tried fiddling with it a little bit.
I'm of a mind with Irelef. It's time to act.
You plan to march on Windhelm?
I'm not a fool, Proventus. I mean, it's time to challenge Ulfric to face me as a man, or to declare his intentions.
He'll do no such thing.
He was rough.
It's not as bootleg. Well, the thing is, it's going based off of the VR mirror and not just like the actual game. So you can see like the chat, and when I turn on like special weird camera mode. Okay, how's this? And it resets every time I reopen Steam VR. So of course it's being a little bitch. Was. He's dead now, so it doesn't fucking matter.
But neither am I a boy. If Ulfric wants to challenge my rule in the old way, let's...
Much better. All right. It's not Minecrafty anymore.
He's already proven his personal strength. Now he seeks to feed his armies.
Then might I urge you to consider General Tullius's request? I mean, if you are bent on offending Jarl Ulfric.
Ulfric is the one who has offended. But Proventus has a point. Ulfric,
yeah, those little VR mirror thing was like really small, and I just adjusted for it on Streamlabs. So I guess I spread it out and stressed it out too much. So I just made the VR mirror screen and adjusted Streamlabs accordingly. Is that good or bad? Do you want me to continue fiddling with it or not? Is it watchable at least?
We were told, and we had to like it.
The chests of gold didn't hurt.
Damn it.
It's good, okay.
It's time to decide.
Lord, wait. Let us see if...
Leave it as is. Yeah, I got more water slides to fucking... have water slides to have fun with. I can't be fiddling with my shit. Never seen Skyrim VR? Well, yes, now you are. Also, what's up, Rogue? An axe? I get it. You want me to axe him a question? What a time to be alive.
Means we have business to settle. If he keeps it, then we are at peace. Good. Good. What is it?
I guess he really wants me to axe him a question. Stab. Oh, Rogue, you should see the water slides. We need to show Rogue. Please stop. We need to show Rogue the water slides. Hang on. Lydia?
got your back.
Wait here. Alright, Ethan, give me my floaties again. Ethan! Give me my floaties! Rogue, are you ready for Skyrim's water slide? Are you ready for Skyrim's water slide? Splashing in the water. Alrighty. That woman must think I'm insane. that woman that just walked by. Woo! Oh, tight squeeze. Woo! Splash along the side. And into the pool. Okay, so that happened. Feel free to clip that if you want. Oops. Whoop, 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 whoop. Okay. Oh, that bit's done. As you will, my thing. Let's go. Cannonball! And that is the pinnacle of Skyrim VR, gentlemen. And that... that is the pinnacle of comedy in Skyrim VR. Doesn't get better than this. I assume I cannot fast travel there, so... let's head out to the stables and get a ride over there. Nice. Nice. What up, fam? Where do you want to go? I need to go to Windhelm.
Climb and back and we'll be off.
Cool, fam.
Ever been to Windhelm? Oldest city in Skyrim by some count. They say the big old palace there was built by Yi.
Hopefully you enjoyed that Rogue. This screams creepy dark castle all over it, doesn't it? I bet Rogue is having the time of his life. Just like you were.
You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to.
The fuck did I walk into?
We haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
You're fucking dumb.
Do you hate the Dark Elves? Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave?
Oh, I'm here to give... I need to give Ulfric an axe. That's all I'm here for. I'm just here. I need to go over there. We'll pass this building, but I need to get past that building. Into the fucking Jarl's Palace area, and then I need to give a dude an axe. Seems like a war.
You've come to the wrong city, then.
Oh, I'm just here to deliver an axe. I gotta ask Ulfric a question. Man, I don't care about the fuck.
Nothing new there. Most of the Nords living in Windhelm don't care much for us, but Rorik.
Want me to beat him up for you?
Walk around the Great Quarter yelling insults at us in the small hours of the morning. Some of these Nords will come up with any excuse.
All right, fans, I'm gonna head out. All right, see you, Unreal.
Just the Dark Elves get hate. They make a target of the Argonians as well. In fact, just about anyone who isn't a Nord is fair game for their bullying.
Mm-hmm. Where's that fucking Hmong? Hey, Lydia. Where'd that Hmong go?
The divine smile on those who show mercy and charity.
Shut up. Should he go in here?
This one's a favorite of mine. A legend we all know and love.
Ragnar the Red? Oh, Dragonborn. Where the fuck is that coming from? Oh, up here.
Every night, I walk around the Great Quarter and let them grayskins know what I think of them.
You're the asshole. To the evil of all Skyrim's foes. Beware, the dragonborn comes. For the darkness has passed.
You a dark elf lover? Get out of our city, you filthy piece of trash. Don't like it? Too bad. This is our city. Ours.
I will beat the fucking crap out of you.
100 septum second.
Oh, hell yeah.
All right. Fists only. None of that magic stuff either. Let's go.
I'll wallop you.
What was that?
Fuck you! Oh, come on!
I'll spare you for now.
That wasn't a fair swing. Yeah, here.
Cunt. Oops.
Have you ever lost anyone close?
Of course, I just had to accidentally punch the idiot next to him. And everybody out of my way.
We'll drive out the empire. If it's a mercenary you're looking for, you found him. There's no stronger sword on for hire in all Skyrim.
What the hell are you? Why do you look like you're a hooker?
How can Elda hate the Dark Elves when she knows so little about them?
Why do you look like you're a... Okay.
We're the children of Skyrim and we fight. Good to see you again.
Oh, fuck you. Alright, time to... Time to get out of here. Shut up.
Hogrith won't give us a straight answer.
He's a true Nord. He'll come around.
Don't be so sure of that. We've intercepted couriers from Solitude. The Empire's putting a great deal of...
Nice moonwalk, buddy.
And what would you have...
If he's not with us...
You need to teach me that technique sometime.
Send Volgroth a stronger message.
If by message you mean shoving a sword through his gullet.
Taking his city and leaving him in disgrace would make a more...
Don't mind me, I'm just following y'all.
So we're ready to start this war in earnest then.
Soon.
I still say you...
Am I still wearing my, my Imperial stuff, by the way? Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Whoever we replace them with will need the support of our armies.
We're ready when you are.
Things hinge on Whiterun. If we can take the city without bloodshed, all the better. But if not...
The people are behind you.
Many, I fear, still need convincing.
Then Let them die with their false kings.
We've been soldiers a long time. We know the price of freedom. But people are still weighing things in their hearts.
What's left of Skyrim to wager?
I might as well. I gotta wake up early for work tomorrow. I'm gonna be up pissed, but I don't get paid enough to care. Alright, Rogue, see you later, fam.
Well put, friend. Tell me, Galmar, why do you fight for me?
I'd follow you into the depths of oblivion. You know that.
Yes, but why do you fight? If not for me, what then?
I'll die before elves dictate the fates of men. Are we not one in this?
I fight for the men I've held in my arms, dying on foreign soil. I fight for their wives and children whose names I heard whispered in their last breath. I fight for we few who did come home, only to find our country full of strangers wearing familiar faces. I fight for my people, impoverished to pay the debts of an empire too weak to rule them, yet brands them criminals for wanting to rule themselves. I fight so that...
I know, can you get a load of this guy?
Hasn't been for nothing. I fight because I must.
Your words give voice to what we all feel, Ulfric. And that's why you will be High King. But the day words are enough would be the day when soldiers like us are no longer needed.
I would gladly retire from the world were such a day to dawn.
Aye. But in the meantime, we have a war to plan.
Speaking of which...
Yes, make it quick.
Oops! Yeah, I can see why you kicked me off. Okay. What would he think?
It means you have the dragon blood. You have an inborn ability to use your voice the way dragons do. The old tales tell of dragonborn heroes who slew dragons and took their power. It seems those tales are true, with the dragons returning, and now dragonborn appearing. Maybe the Greybeards know what it all means. Is that so? I've been wondering when he'd come around. Oh, what's this?
An axe.
You're quite brave to carry such a message. It's a pity you've chosen the wrong side. You can return this axe to the man who sent it, and tell him he should prepare to entertain visitors. I expect a great deal of excitement in the city of Whiterun in the near future. Sooner than you think.
Watch yourself out there.
Wait, I know you. There's no mistake. You're a wanted woman, and it's time to pay for
it. Just because I punched some random bloke.
You know what? You're not worth the hassle.
Exactly.
Be some other god's problem. Fight or die well.
He says to someone wearing full Imperial heavy armor, though you can't see it.
It's no secret the Aretino boy is doing some ritual, trying to call the dark brother.
I don't want to worry about that.
What is it? Dragons?
You've returned with my axe. I knew that would be his response. As soon as you left, I sent word to General Tullius, who's been kind enough to lend us some of his troops and Legate Scipius here. Let Ulfric try to make it past our combined forces.
Hey!
I'll turn you back over to your legion. Legate Scipius will have use for you. Gods be with us all. Now,
sir,
if you don't mind, I've got a secret.
Take a moment to breathe, soldier.
But, sir.
Breathe.
The outer walls are strong. If we can hold them there.
The stormcloaks are here, in force. Get down to the front line. This is it. We must hold the city. Now move it!
Where am I going? Oh crap. Oh dear. Why are you still doing that? There's a war going on, buddy. There's a okay, here we go. Where's Lydia? Seems like the audio is kind of fucked. Oh, wow, I hit him. Ow. Damn it, AI and their aim. Oh, come on, he's right there. Ugh. I Wait, hang on. This was Blade and Sorcerer, I could throw my sword at you. Killing you, that's what I'm doing. And we ought to go back, putting all the arrows I can see. Shut up.
They already sing of your valor and skill. The halls of Sovngarde are no doubt ringing with your praises. In defeating the fullness of your hearts. Citizens of Whiterun are forever in your debt. But Ulfric will not stop here. No. He will continue to strike out against any true Nord who remains faithful to the Empire. He will continue to sow discord and chaos wherever he can. And so, we must, each one of us, continue to fight this insurrection, lest our fallen brothers have died for naught. Lest our honor...
You all right, fam? Those two are having a moment. They're having a moment. Relax. Relax. Maybe stop trying to make love to that Whiterun guard. Sheesh.
Thank you for your
role. Oh, now you're doing it too.
It would be my honor should you decide to make Whiterun your home. Speak with Preventus. He'll make the necessary arrangements. Now, if you don't mind, I've got a city to keep. Now, if you don't mind, I've got a city to keep.
If you're heading to the Blue Palace, you might want to rethink.
Wanderer like you must have plenty of tales to tell. But I'm afraid I'm too busy to hear.
If you need
potions, head over to Angeline's aromatics.
By defeating Ulfric at Whiterun, we have solidified the allegiance of the Jarl. Perhaps the Stormcloaks will soon lose heart for this little rebellion of theirs once and for all. I'm promoting you to Quester.
Nice.
Take this blade, a symbol of your new station and responsibility. I'll keep an eye on your progress. The Empire rewards excellence, and so do I. You'd be wasted as a regular soldier. I have special plans for you. You'll be of greater use to me with greater flexibility. Make your way to our hidden military camp in the Pale. Rikka will have important tasks for you, and will need you when we reclaim the capital. For the Emperor.
Okay. Come on, the fucking menus in VR are so annoying. I thought I removed that. If that, I can give it to Lydia.
What do you need?
No.
Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Well, that is 15. I'll keep it, I guess.
Lead, I'll follow.
Got to thinking. Maybe I'm the Dragonborn. I just don't know it yet.
Oh, it's all foggy now. One on waiting. No. God damn it. To sell some stuff though, dang it.
You're a good friend.
I wanted to give you this.
Take this. My appreciation. You'll like it.
Cure poison, alrighty.
Small weapons as well as big. Maces, daggers, that sort of thing. Take a look.
How many steel arrows? I'll take all of those. Lamau.
Good doing business with you.
Why don't I give Lydia all this? Well, she already has steel armor on, I think. Oh well. This one at least.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere. Need something? Yes? Are you sure? Oh no. They found me? I need your help, please. Come with me. I need to speak to you privately. Quickly, come with me. What do you need? Still need me to do something? What do you need? Lead on. Still need me to do something?
Oh, I need...
Still here?
Wait.
I will remain on guard here.
The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful. What?
Wait, where'd you go?
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red. Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Warwick's stead.
So, are you working with them? You
think yeah, I knew you were going to do that.
So much as touch me and you're going to lose fingers.
Yeah? Nice knife you have there.
I'll cut you in half.
Nice knife there, huh?
Where I am, then I need your help. And there isn't anyone else I can trust here in the city. There will be. Of that, you can be assured. I am not the person that the people of Whiterun think I am. My real name is Eamon. I am a noble of House Suda in Hammerfell. The men who are looking for me, the Alakir, they are assassins in the employ of the Almari Dominion. They wish to exchange my blood for gold. I need you to root them out and drive them away before they find me and drag me back to Hammerfell for an execution. They're mercenaries, only in it for the money. They're led by a man named Kamatu. Get rid of him, and the rest will scatter. I don't dare show my face, lest they recognize me, so you'll have to find out where they are.
Great.
I heard one of them was just arrested trying to sneak into the city. If he's locked up in the jail, perhaps you can get it out of him. Please, I know I'm asking you to do something difficult, maybe even dangerous. I just don't know who else I can trust. Find me the moment the Alakir are taken care of.
Foolish old woman. You know nothing. Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Nothing? And what of my son, What of Thorold? Is he nothing? So don't talk to me about suffering.
Your son chose his side and he chose poorly, and now he's gone. Such is the way of war. The sooner you accept his loss, the better.
I will never accept his death. My son still lives, I feel it in my heart. So tell me, Battleborns, where is he? Where are you holding my Thorold?
Do you believe this old hag? Holding him? Why, I've got him in my cellar. He's my prisoner. Face it, Cal. Your stupid son's dead. I ain't done nothing.
Fuck off.
The Stormcloak traitor. And you? You best keep your mouth shut before you suffer the same.
Come on, Father. There's nothing more to be said here.
All I can think about is my son, my Thor. They say that he was killed, but I'm not dead.
I was supposed to see better days, huh?
You couldn't possibly be the Dragonborn of legend.
How about that? Are you sure there's an entrance to the prison over here? Hell yeah.
Gotta keep my eyes open. Damn dragons could swoop down at any time.
You look tired, friend. The Bannered Mare has beds for rent.
What the fuck are you in here?
If you need potions, you should try Arcadia's cauldron. What do you need?
He's dead, fam.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.
Stormcloaks, Imperials, Dragons. Ain't no matter to me what I kill. Let them come.
What are you looking at?
Oh.
You have a death wish then? If you know that name, you must know to meet him would be to meet your end. But it seems we both have needs, friend. Perhaps we can help each other out. I have dishonored my brothers by being captured, so they have left me here. My life with the Alakir is over now, but I have no wish to die in this god's forsaken land. If I can be released from prison, I may start over. See to that, and I'll tell you what you want to know. 100 gold will secure my release. You can afford that, can't you? I suppose you'd better hope you can, if you want the information. Get the money into the hands of one of these guards, and I'll tell you what you want to know. Because I was clumsy enough to be captured. Kamatu always says, we're supposed to be the best of the best. I wasn't. All right, then.
My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get?
Sounds like I just pick the lock to his thing. Oh, right. It requires a key. I'm dumb. Hey, man.
I used to be an adventurer like you. Done. Convince him to stay out of the city while you're at it. Thinking of settling in? There's a house for sale. Breeze home. You should talk to the steward up in the keep if you're interested.
What are you looking at? You buy my way out of here. I'll tell you what you want.
I just did.
Very well. Kamatu is west of Whiterun. It's an unassuming little cave called Swindler's Den. You realize if you set foot in there, you're never coming back out? They'll kill you. But that's your problem, not mine.
Guard, my fine's been paid. Now set me free.
Sorry, my ears aren't so good. You say something?
I said my fine has been paid. Now let me out.
Right, right. Oh, look at that. I seem to have lost my keys.
Bitch, do not make my 100 gold dupe for nothing.
I'll get around to it eventually.
Curse you!
Everything's all right? Just staying out of trouble, kinsman.
Where's Lydia at? I think I left her in Bannered Mare or something. Oh, hey, look, a skeleton. Some weird ass eggs, too.
About the other settlements and all. Onward.
Where my breath is long winter. I breathe now in royalty and reshape this land which is mine. I do this for you, Red Legions, for I love you. I love you. Love, even as
wait for it. I didn't do it.
By the wood of the yard. Stop right there. Oh, forgive me.
It was not me. Sorry, you fell on a knife. He's finally been silenced.
What is it?
I used to be an adventurer.
Oh dear. doesn't seem to want to tango right now. Frolicking through the woods. Ain't gonna let me swim.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
There we go. Where'd my bow go? Okay. Oh, what? Nice if one of these hit. There we go. I have 95 steel arrows.
It's no secret why you're here, and you have proven your skill in combat. Let us talk a moment, and no one else needs to die. I think we can profit from the situation in which we find ourselves. My men will not attack you if you will lower your weapons. Of course, Senpai. What is it that she's calling herself these days? Shazra? Sadia? One of those, correct? Did she appeal to your sense of honor? Your greed? A more base need, perhaps? It doesn't matter. No doubt she's convinced you she's the victim.
See what you did there?
You know why we pursue her? Assassins? No, nothing so crass. Sadia, as you know her, is wanted by the noble houses of Tanith for treason. We were hired to see her return to Hammerfell for her crimes. You can help us with that. And make sure no one else gets hurt. She sold the city out to the Aldmeri Dominion. Were it not for her betrayal, Tanith could have held its ground in the war. The other noble houses discovered her betrayal, and she fled. They want her brought back alive. The resistance against the Dominion is alive and well in Hammerfell, and they want justice. She trusts you, at least to some extent. She sent you after us, and has no reason to think that you'd do anything other than that. Convince her that we'll be coming for her, and she needs to leave. Lead her to the stables outside Whiterun. We'll be waiting to take her into custody. I'll gladly share a portion of the bounty in return for your efforts in seeing proper justice done. Good. We'll be waiting for you at the stables. It will be good to finally be able to return home. Yes.
Yeah, he also has a lot of dudes here. I'd probably be pretty well tenderized by these dudes.
Out of trouble, kinsman.
That's all fine if you have already got there. Thanks, man. Oh, hey, Lydia.
What do you need? Still need me to do something? We heading up? As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life.
Where'd she go?
The security in Whiterun is terrible.
I'm a bard by trade. Perhaps you've heard of me.
Any news of the Alakir? What? How? I thought they weren't allowed within the city. But where will I go? I can't keep running forever. After all this, I have to pick up and leave again? If you really think this is the only way, I trust you. Let's not waste any time.
Mm-hmm. see if they can find their own way down. Okay, there's Lydia. There she is, okay.
Come to chat with an old
man. Oh, shut up.
Do your good deeds for them.
Surprise, motherfucker.
We meet at last, my dear lady.
What is this? What have you done?
Oh, come now. You didn't really expect to manipulate people forever, did you? Your luck had to run out sometime. Now we'll take our friend here back to Hammerfell, where she will pay the price for her treason. Not on the way back. Once she gets there, it's not up to me to decide what. And as for you, I owe you a portion of the reward, don't I? Well, here you go. Spend it wisely, and if I may, don't allow yourself to be fooled by a pretty face. You're better than that. She sold the city out to the Aldmeri Dominion. Were it not for her betrayal, Tanith could have held its ground in the war.
All right, well, that's done. I mean, fast travel when enemies are nearby. Up, fam.
Yes. Keep an eye out for trouble. It's only a matter of time. Need something?
My lord. Slowly making my way down. Oh. One of these will hit it. God, there's two of them. Good, fam?
Whoa, whoa.
That looks fun. Yeah, it's one of the frostral corpses. Oh, hey! This is probably very cold water. I wonder if there's anything at the bottom of this pit. Like a hidden chest or something. Doesn't appear to be anything. That was interesting. Ruined something over there. See what that is. Oh, hey.
A cave. Wonder what's inside.
Already been in here, Lydia. You just need the helmet.
Still need me to do something? I'm right behind you. How can I serve you, my Thane?
Oops. So now Lydia just has giant battle axe.
Some gold. Look at it. That's real Nord craftsmanship, that is. Let me show you an old trick I learned as a scout. Makes it harder for the enemy to notice you. It's best you leave me be.
You're passing through solitude? Maybe you're looking to make some easy gold, yes? It's easy to find things to sell. Things nobody will miss. Things from underground, or just left lying around in someone's house. I bet the two of us were very alike. So why not take the next step? We can help each other. My sister Deja and I are treasure hunters. We like to collect things. I knew you looked like a clever one. With the war, many more ships come through these docks, loaded with weapons and pay. But few people, and they pass through dangerous waters. We have an interest in one of those boats, the Ice Runner. The Solitude Lighthouse will be guiding it in, but if its fire were to go out, the Ice Runner would run aground.
You could say it would run the ice, because it's the Ice Runner. Okay.
What an interesting idea. I think if someone were to do something like that, there would definitely be a certain amount of loot to be shared. Yes, if someone were to put out the lighthouse fire and then meet me on the docks afterwards, I could certainly direct them to that loot. Don't worry about them. We'll make sure they wash up safe. Maybe they'll even pay us for the heroic rescue from their sad crash. It would be best if we spoke little until you've completed your task. You should see me.
As if Skyrim didn't have enough outsiders. Now we've got mercenaries from Hammerfell strutting about.
And I like deal with their whole questline thing. And they're no longer here. Come on. Oh, there's Lydia.
If it's arms or armor you need, see Baron in Castle Dower. Bloody good blacksmith.
Nice arch, dude. That was weird. Ain't that a VOA, Lydia? Okay. Some big ass ship. Let me guess. Bandits? Bandits. Team damage. Or to 13. Pretty sure that's a sword, right? Or it should count as one. There's Lydia. You got water in your ship, fam. I want to, you know, maybe fix that. Okay. There we go. Come on. So much for that. At least this isn't the ship we were going to, going to screw over.
Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice, shouted him apart.
Looks like you had no trouble.
Well, I did take a bit of a slight detour to murder a bunch of dudes on a ship.
The effects have already been felt. The Ice Runner has failed to dock on time. Without the lighthouse, the Ice Runner will have swung wide of the western shoal and run aground on the eastern coast. My sister Dija will be at the wreck with our Black Blood Marauders. She knows to expect you.
Surprised there's not like a guard here or something.
Oh.
What? Oh. Oh my god, swimming is really iffy on the arms. Ugh. Nice rock, fam. So weird how, like, the water's so, like, murky and crap. There's the wreck. Oh, jeez. Swim away! There's a fish nipping at me nards! Swim away!
In the hold of the ship. Go down two levels. Now, if you'll excuse me.
All right, see you later, fam.
I try.
trust you aren't considering any thievery.
Shh.
Yes?
Guess they murdered them all.
Good afternoon.
So, dude. Hey, fam.
My brother told me you were coming. I'm supposed to give you what you've earned. I'm afraid the loot's already been moved. You've been useful to the Black Bloods, though. You've earned a quick death.
The fuck? Once we fit the sentence of the brook, the fool who did all the work that allows her to rush, so thereafter I make sure she's taken care. Oh, okay. That's nice of them. I made quick work of your mates, though.
Thought I heard something.
Oh, I kind of feel bad for killing this guy. He said good afternoon to me. He said good afternoon to me. Shit, there are Imperials on this boat. Get fucked. Uh-oh. Okay, I read it before. I don't know why I had to read it again. I know, right? Okay. Murder a giant party of fucking whales, I guess. Whale walrus things. Okay, how exactly are we getting over there? I'm guessing it's just, oh, yeah, I guess we just follow this road. Funny you say that. Oh my. get out of my way! Come on. Hey, fam. Well, that was fun. Got our revenge, killed a bunch of folks. Now we can get out of here. Oh, this was the shitter. Lamau.
Time to end this little game. Just die.
Wow, I couldn't jump over that, huh? Show me the way. Okay, good. We're like right here. Nice. Well, I'm just gonna head to right run for now. Come on.
see those warriors from Hammerfell? They've got curved swords. Curved swords.
Like this one? Oh, now, okay. I am going to call Skyrim VR here for now. And, yeah, when we come back, next time, we'll do other stuff, and I'm going to change games, maybe even do some Swords of Gargantua, play something we haven't played yet in a while. Oops. And, yeah. Give me a minute, fam. Actually, guys, my VR controllers are actually kind of low power. Probably won't be able to get much game time out of them. So I'm actually just going to call the stream here. And next time we'll do, like, Swords of Gargantua, Beat Saber, Blade and Sorcery, maybe some more super hot games I haven't played yet besides Skyrim. Sorry, but I guess I should have double-checked them before I started. But no, all is what it is. And sorry about it. But I'll see you guys next time anyway.